Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar. La ilaha illallah. Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, wa lillahi alhamd. Subhansin, Sultansin. نحن عبيدك الفقراء الضعفاء أمدنا يا ربنا بمدد بجاه سيد الأولين والآخرين سيدنا محمد زده يا ربي عزا وشرفا نورا وسرورا ورضوانا وسلطانا ولجميع الأنبياء والمرسلين زدهم يا ربي عزا وشرفا نورا وسرورا فمن تبعهم يا ربنا give your blessings for them also سبحان الله سلطان الله سبحان الله سلطان الله عزيز الله كريم الله مدد ثم السلام عليك يا صاحب الوقت يا صاحب الإمداد على الأرض في الدنيا من أولها إلى آخرها يا متصرف فيهم بأمر صاحب الرسالة المطلقة سيد الأولين والآخرين سيدنا محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم ثم السلام على الحاضرين والسامعين والمطيعين والمحبين والعاملين في سبيل الله في رضا رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم السلام عليكم ورا تندرز I think no one hungry today. Oh, Sheikh, how we can be patient not eating? We must eat. Every time we are getting a little bit hungry, we are calling something from waiters, drink, yes sir, please, one tea, and also one cake, not to be heavy cake, maybe like biscuits, bring to me Yes. Yes, sir. Here. Drinking and making like this. But I must enjoy myself. Bring some what's the food?
Nuts.
Huh?
Nuts.
Nuts. Better. I may put not so soap my mouth like oxen, camels, sheep. They are sitting and enjoying. We must enjoy ourselves also. You brought nuts and badam.
Almonds.
Some of them must be salty, something sweet. I must enjoy myself. Our attenders so much. I don't think that they are doing this, but beyond our attenders, people's characteristics now going to be on the level of animals, never thinking anything except eating, drinking, basi cherry pezevenkler.
Bastır sayın.
Tamam.
Merhaba ya selam ulema. Esselamu aleyküm. Is it true? And we are saying now it is only a warning, you may say, or you may say teaching, you may say for netasella.
Amusement.
Amusing, yes. And say, "Auzubillahi minashaitanir rajim." Oh, people, oh, people, say, "Auzubillahi minashaitanir rajim." Because if you are not saying this, coming and riding on you, making you its right, its donkey. Oh, people, don't be donkey, oh, shaitan. Say, "Auzubillahi minashaitanir rajim." He is fearing, shaitan fearing, running away. And say, "Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim." That is our power. And that is our power. Oh, Madhavi Sultan Malabriya. Now we are coming to speak something, inshallah, to Salafi ulamas. What is mission of ulama? Their mission must be to follow the seal of Prophet's way. They must try to follow a right path that the seal of Prophet's showing us to own it. What was the seal of Prophet's teaching method? Holy Quran saying, Inna arsalnaka shahidan wa mubashiran wa nadhira. It is like sun in the sky, so clear. Inna arsalnaka shahidan wa mubashiran wa nadhira. This is a endless ocean, but it is only to show the majestic and mighty and most glory belongs to the Creator. But we are speaking only these three words, four words. No. Oh, 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 that is according to our understanding level. Inna arsalnaka shahidan wa mubashiran wa nadira mada'iyan ila Allah bi'idhnihi wa siraja munira. Ahyanan bahasa.
MashaAllah, Sayyid.
SubhanAllah, Al-Ali, Al-Azim. Allahu Akbar. That holy verse showing to whole mankind real mission as well as a real being. Oh, the seal of prophets, you must use your minds. Christian brothers, Jewish brothers, you must use your mentality and your wisdom. You know that you are book given people. Old Testament for the children of Israel. New Testament for Jesus Christ, through Jesus Christ, for children of Israel also. Saying, Allah Almighty, speaking to Sayyidina Musa, Moses, peace be upon him. Making clear the prophecy and messengerhood of Moses to children of Israel. Then, time going on, today it is not a copy from yesterday, as well as tomorrow not going to be a photocopy for today. Every day there is a new appearances for everything. You also, you are not same one as yesterday. And tomorrow you are not going to be just as you are now here to be as tomorrow same. No. Allahu Akbar. العظمة لله الله أكبر الله whole religions based on تعظيم الحق
الله glorifying
glorifying of the Creator. Yes. Therefore, every day there is another appearance, and through that appearance coming another glorifying for the Lord of creation. You must understand. Oh, Salaf ulamas, open your ears to hear. And to understand. The shurut.
Conditions.
At the time of Moses, just changed at the time of Jesus Christ. And the time of this seal of prophets Sayyidina Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Everything just changed. And there is standing. Now we are living in a time that marahil,
the stations,
marahil,
steps
of people, it is not going endlessly, because you know, Salaf ulama, Hilal,
Crescent
of Ramadan, for example, it is first night, it is a very thin crescent, and then second night it is going to be more, third, fourth, until 15 of Ramadan or 15 of any other months, you are looking that it is a
full moon
with a perfect
circle,
looking,
appearance.
From Adam, alayhi salam, he was declaring to people and 5 pages or 1 pages was enough for his sons. Then when he is passing, coming on behalf of him, his son Shit alayhi salam, and that Nur,
light,
heavenly light growing, and granted Shit alayhi salam more than 10 pages coming for people living on earth. Then coming others, coming, and people getting more and more and more. They are in need, they were needy for a full moon, and through every prophet, heavenly lights going to be granted to people a little bit more, a little bit more, and reaching to Moses, and in his time there is a crescent, perhaps it was half crescent. It was enough Then Allah Almighty is sending Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ coming with another heavenly lights. And he was trying to spread that nur through living people with karamat.
Miracles.
With miracles. And his miracles were so powerful. For what? Because he was Mubashir. He was giving good tidings for coming the zero purpose. Therefore, he granted such a strong miracles that a perfect understanding person, it is impossible to refuse it, because he was giving good tidings for the last one, for the best one, for the perfect one. Therefore, and the children of Israel, they can't carry this. They can't carry even good tidings giving person, Mubashir.
Good tidings giving person.
Saying we are not accepting you. And they did what it is worse. For them they did. They tried to take away Mubashir, who is coming for giving good tidings for full moon. And there, they tried to take him away. I'm not saying to kill, asking to take him away. May take him through his physical being. But they can't touch his real being as good tidings for the last one. That is the reason that the children of Israel, they were asking to be Moses, the last one for everyone, even not for everyone, to be only for the children of Israel. And the Lord of Heavens asking to grant from his divinely heavenly grants to whole nations. Why you are trying to prevent it? Can't be. And they did their worst for Jesus Christ. And Jesus Christ also, Allah Almighty taking him up, disappeared. but to make tasalli.
Amusement.
Huh?
Amusement.
Amusing themselves, they are bringing cross, putting one person on it and saying, we killed him, now just finish. Astaghfirullah. It is theater, ne derler, tiyatroya şey, film çevirdiği vakitte, ne o okudu evvel hazırladıkları yazıya ne derler?
Senaryo.
Senaryo sayın.
No any nation may be to make a scenario like children of Israel. Up to them. Up to them first class. And saying Moses, peace be upon him, were angry with them. So angry. Don't put anything from your understandings through revelations that coming to me from heavens. Why you are doing that? I am leaving you and going away. Taking them to Sahara tea.
Desert.
Because Moses, peace be upon him, his teachings, it was not enough for coming generations. When coming, we say, the seed of prophets, Sayyidina Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. He coming as a full moon. And full moon is perfect shekel.
Form.
Shape.
Form. That you can't imagine after full moon another perfect form. Therefore now, whole nations now they may continue up to eternal, that full moon is enough for everyone. No need to look this, to look that, no. Our listeners, use your mentality a little bit. You must know that everyone asking to learn something. And you must ask, as Allah Almighty is saying, فَاسْأَلْ بِهِ خَبِيرًا.
Naam Sayyidi.
Oh, our Salaf ulama. فَاسْأَلْ بِهِ خَبِيرًا. Ayatul الْكَرِيمَ or كَلَامُ النَّاسِ. فَاسْأَلْ بِهِ خَبِيرًا. Ayatul الْكَرِيمَ, holy words or not? Yeah. You, as claiming we are Salaf ulamas, give to me, ishrahli.
Explain.
Give
explanation.
Explanation. More than explanation.
Commentary.
Commentary about that. Has bihi khabira. To whom Allah Almighty addressing? Say, Ya Rulama, say, Fas'al bihi khabira. Fas'al bihi khabira. Three words. And they are like three oceans. Three oceans. That everyone must ask for what? They must ask for whom they might ask. They must ask for which purpose they must ask. This is important. Three words from one verse, holy verse. Say meaning. I am knowing nothing, but you are claiming your Salaf ulama. Say, Fas'al, to whom addressing Allah Almighty? Huh? To whom? Say, to Rasulullah, Rasulullah, Allah Almighty, Allah al-Quran. علمه البيان هو he is رسول الثقلين instead of prophets had خطاب that addressing to whom say فاسأل had خطاب this addressing to whom? Say. They are saying, they are ulamas. I am asking. Fas'al. To whom addressing? Holy Quran. Say. Doctor of Sharia. Say. Ulamas of Azhar. Fas'al. To whom Allah Almighty is sending that holy verse? Fas'al bihi. That bihi, it is another ocean. Subhanallah. Subhanallah. Su'al, you must ask for everything that you are in need to someone that he knows beginning and ending. Khabir. Khabir can't be naqis. Khabir must be kamil.
Perfect.
Fas'al bihi khabira. Hal wajadtum, O Salaf ulamas, hal wajadtum, do you think that you looked after someone that he is Khabir.
Expert.
Huh?
Expert. Expert.
Expert. Huh?
No,
expert. Wajatum expert. And you asked about this holy verse or for everything. Fas'al bihi. What does it mean, bihi? English, you may ask, because everything in existence, it is clear. If you are looking and finding key, you may enter and you may know. But important to find who carrying that key. Khabir, that is that one who carrying key for opening to you khazain.
Safe.
Huh? Treasures all hidden treasures. And say that we know nothing. And I am a humble servant. Usikum.
Advise you.
Advising to you to find a khabir.
Expert.
Expert. And ask. Ask. First ask. For me, I am nothing. Ask for me also, first. Then, you like, accept, or you may refuse. It is not important. Ask first that person, every day is saying so many things, but most of you are not understanding. A, if you are not understanding, must be someone that can understand, you must ask. I am saying, Salaf ulamas, fas'al, ask for me, for those people whom they have a power for understanding and showing to you the personalities of people. May Allah forgive us.
Amen.
Astaghfirullah. 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 Oh, Fatiha.
Aniyan Sayyidi.